I'm Jacob.
And I'm the internet. No, just kidding. I'm Jacob's dad. All right, today's, you wanna know what today's topic is?
What
is the internet?
So the internet.
What is it though?
Roblox!
Roblox is the internet? Okay, when did you last use the internet? Today?
About today, 5 minutes ago. I was in the other room laying down.
So what's, how's the internet work? Do you know?
Real good.
Stop it. But what, like, what do you do on the internet?
I play Roblox.
Uh-huh.
Watch YouTube. Mm-hmm. And that's all I do.
That's all you do? So, like, how does the internet connect you to Roblox and YouTube?
It makes them work.
It makes them work. Like, is there some magic internet fairy? Is that how it works?
Yeah.
Oh, you think so? Okay, so the internet is a network of computers. So Roblox and YouTube is really just on somebody else's computer that it's connecting to?
No.
Yes?
It's on your computer.
It's on my computer specifically?
No, mine.
Oh, your computer. So the internet is like a huge network of computers and you can look stuff up. You use Google too, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, what do you look up on Google?
Roblox.
What advice would you give someone who's trying to learn about the internet? What would you tell them? What do they need to know?
Get on the internet right now.
Get on the internet right now? And what about, what if it's like a business owner trying to use the internet for their business?
Hey man, so you're trying to use this for your business. Hire me now and give me $100 for free.
Okay, I like it. That's a good business plan. All right, anything you want to say before we wrap up this episode?
Subscribe now.
There you go.